Even a thick wood will be ground into a small thin stick if you throw it into this rotary cutting machine. So why do you have to grind such a thick wood into a thin stick? Isn't it a waste, actually? This is a common wood processing method called veneer cutting, which is a process in which wood segments are thrown into a rotary machine and cut along the direction of the annual rings of the wood. And the main product of this processing method is not the useless thin sticks, but these plywood boards.